Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle, and here is 30, here is 105, and these two parts are equal, and then alpha is x. Okay, first step, if you draw a perpendicular opposite of the 30 degrees like this, here must be 60 degrees and 45 degrees left here. And then let's call here E point. Let's remind you, if you have a right triangle and if you draw a median, these parts must be equal to others. So if we connect here, these parts must be equal to others. Okay, so if it is 30 degrees, here this angle is also 30 degrees, right? Because AED triangle is an isosceles triangle. Okay, and then 60 degrees left here, and here is also 60 degrees. Notice that we get an equilateral triangle. So DEB triangle is an equilateral triangle. Okay, and then here is 45 degrees, so this angle is also 45 degrees. That means we get an isosceles right triangle. So BEC triangle is an isosceles right triangle. Therefore, if there is this length opposite of 45 degrees, this length must be equal to others. If you focus on DEC triangle, DEC triangle is also an isosceles triangle. So two interior angles equals one exterior angles. Therefore, alpha is going to be 15 degrees. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate value of alpha using second method. Let's call these equal parts x unit, and here I'm going to call here y unit. And then we know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles. So sum of the interior angles equals 180 degrees. That means here must be 45 minus alpha, right? Okay. For this triangle, if we apply sine rule, according to sine rule, y over sine 30 plus alpha equal x over sine 45 minus alpha, right? Therefore, x over y equals sine 45 minus alpha over sine 30 plus alpha. Okay, this is the first equation. And then, if you focus on the biggest triangle, let's apply sine rule for biggest triangle. Y over sine 30 equal 2x over sine 45. Right? Here is 45 degrees. And then sine 45 over 2 times sine 30 equals x over y. right? Okay. This is the second equation. And then these are equal. So if we equalize these two equations, sine 45 minus alpha over sine 30 plus alpha equal sine 45. Let's calculate here before, times sine 30 equals 1, right? So this expression equals sine 45. Okay. And now we know that sine 35 equals sine 30 over sine 35. Okay. This is very important. Therefore, sine 45 minus alpha over sine 30 plus alpha equal, we can calculate sine 30 over sine 45 instead of sine 45. Therefore, we can see easily 30 plus alpha equal 45, so alpha is going to be 15 degrees. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.